Cindy Scott, and I am the Hospice Director of the BAYADA Media Hospice Office. During the month of November, which is National Hospice Month, you've heard from many of our staff. Each of them have described for you why they either joined hospice or what about hospice they love. Everybody has their own story, unique to them, but most of the time we find that people drawn to work in hospice have had a personal experience. Sometimes they've had a positive experience seeing hospice in action and said to themselves, when I grow up, I want to be a hospice nurse. And sometimes, like for me, it was because of a tragic situation, the death of someone that I cared about and that they cared about, that things did not go well, and that at the end, we felt that they suffered unnecessarily. But sometimes I think it's important to understand why each of us have been drawn to this work. So I've been very blessed that I spent 11 of my years out in the field, like you're doing now, really enjoying it. People often describe hospice staff as either angels of mercy or crazy. And I suppose there's a little of both there. We are drawn to a line of work that most people find odd, but there's a reason that we are. And for me, I feel like hospice is not just a gift, it's a privilege. To be allowed in someone's home at a time that's so intimate and so difficult, and to be allowed to participate, get to know the families, demonstrate love to them, teach them about the journey that they're on, and help them by relieving some of the worries that they have. First, by teaching the family how to care for them, and secondly, listening to the story that the patient has to say about what it feels like to be sick and knowing that they're not going to get better. It is truly a privilege. It's a gift that we have, and I want all staff members to remember that you're lucky to have been called to do this work.